little roly polies are freaking out. War wasps! Maybe. They look kind of like war wasps from Metroid Prime series. Oh, wait. No, they look more like mosquitoes. Okay, this is... Ow. This is cool, but it's also, how you say, annoying. Wow. Stop comboing me. And die. What am I just supposed to do? Just keep killing them? Haha, awesome. Okay, I'm guessing now is the point where you're supposed to start shooting these things down. Okay, I see. This is a boss battle. I thought it was just a little sequence where you shoot these little freaks. This is fun. It's kind of hard, but it's definitely fun. It's a little hard to control for whatever reason. I like how the Wiimote makes sounds when it's fully charged. It's a nice little touch that they added. We killed it! Yay, murder! Oh. Oh snap, we didn't kill it. This is just like a second phase or whatever. And missiles. This is honestly a very good Metroid game. Is it mad or is it dead? I think it's dead. Good, I don't want to fight that thing much longer. Oh my gosh, it's a psychotic, creepy bunny thing. Source. Okay, nice. Where are we? Apparently, where are we? We're in a little hall. Oh, there we are, I think. Oh, okay, apparently in the... Wait a second. We want that. We definitely want that. How do we get in there? We definitely want that. It's, I don't know, another piece of heart. I think I'll just call it that, piece of heart. Die. Huh, it's gotta be... Get off of me. We can go in here, and this leads to something or another. Okay, still... What's in... Oh, there's a save room over here. That's convenient. Why is this one locked? I should probably save my video now. So anyway, let's save our game now that my video's saved. My throat hurts a lot. I'm putting out some pretty good commentary, but still my throat hurts a lot. And what do we have here? That little arrow might indicate a little thing that was in Metroid Fusion, where you could find hidden passageways to go from one sector to another sector. That little arrow thing right there. Let's go and check it out. Take out these little freaks first. Wow, what are these things? Okay, whoa, they don't die. That's not good. Oh, okay. For a second I was like, they don't die. But I guess they do. What's this for? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Can I change it? I don't know. Maybe I want to go down here. Maybe there's something down here. That's... No. It's not... Oh, wait, here we go. We did want to go down here. Otherwise, we couldn't get whatever that thing is over there. Come on. Don't be mean. Aw, you guys are mean. You mean, mean game designers. You're mocking us by putting stuff there that we can't get yet. Or maybe we can get it. Maybe. Maybe, can I blow open the wall with a missile? Can I blow something up with a missile? That's mean. I don't even know what that thing is when I want it. Because it's glowing and it's special and... I don't know. Guess we'll have to go back down there later. Whenever later is. Till then. I'm glad you don't have to shoot doors to get through them. I just do them, like, by instinct. No. First person. Is there something... I guess we can't go through that. Well, this was a learning experience. Don't go where Adams doesn't tell you to go or something like that. Or always listen to Adam or get off of me. Oh, that was hardcore right there. also something that they didn't explain in the tutorial. If you charge it up and then do this, you drop like a dozen morph ball bombs. So I'm guessing you can destroy this with missiles, but I just assumed because it was like cracked all over it. Oh man, I hate water parts. I really do. What is that? I don't know. I'll shoot at it anyway. Oh, okay, I guess it was worth going over here and wandering around. Because we now have 20 missiles! Very, very nice. I don't believe we can get much further without, like, a gravity suit or something. Not that I know if there is a gravity suit or not, I'm just saying. What is this? Does it, like, drain the water? Does it give us a platform? What does it do? Is it something useful, or do we have to race to it? And if so, do we need the gravity suit? Does this get us the gravity suit? I don't know. Why am I asking myself questions? Stop attacking me, you stupid fish things. Out of the water, out of the water, out of the water, there's sharks in there! That's my family you're talking about! Oh, here we go. Aw, you stupid little. Oh, that was mean. Oh, it stays there. I don't know if that's an enemy or not. Oh, sweetness, I can just do this. I like sweetness. If that makes any sense whatsoever. Haha, awesome. We are close to the navigation room. Or a save room. Are we supposed to go here yet? Oh, snap. I do not like water without gravity suit. I don't think anybody really... Oh, crap. No, no, no. I hate water parts. Whether it's a Mario game or a Metroid game, I just hate water parts. Ah, jeez. This is gonna take forever.